The trial for a teen accused of shooting and killing two people during protests in Wisconsin won't start for months. Kyle Rittenhouse's trial was supposed to start March 29th. Now it's scheduled November 1st, 7 months later. Both the defense and prosecution say they need more time. Shootings happened back in August during a chaotic protest in Kenosha, Wisconsin, over the police shooting of Jacob Blake. Rittenhouse faces multiple felony counts.